Good support for Kiseki. Crown won this race last year. Also has support. Vivlos, probably the best back runner in the last 10 minutes or so. Two mares in the race. Vivlos, the Takarazuka Kinen standby. They're set, they're ready, and they're off. Slow away was Tatsugo Geki. Out the back door was Albert as well, with Setono Diamond slow away. Into stride early was Simon Ramses, showing early pace with Dan Bright. Up there is Strong Titan as well, and coming off now is Tatsugo Geki with Smart Layer. Really compact field starting to bunch up here as they come to the winning post the first time. And it will be Tatsugo Geki and kicking up Simon Ramses, two of the outsiders of the field going forward. Smart Layer runs third. Strong Titan fourth. Dambrite in the middle. Out wide is Savint. Then comes Vivlos, followed by Setono Crown. Mickey Rocket the rail. Then two lengths are back. Following is Performer Promise on its inside. Noble Mars. Then comes Stefanos. Werther well back. Going around them now, Setono Diamond. Kiseki is second last, and Albert is the last one. They go past into the next bend as they go down the back straight, and they run the inner course here. Simon Ramses leads out from Tatsugo Geki. Running third, the paint is Strong Titan. Smart Layer, the mare, is up there running fourth. Then comes Mickey Rocket, followed back in the run by Dan Bright. Out three wide is Savin. Kicking up the rails is Noble Mars. In between runners, Setono Crown. Setono Diamond joins in. Then comes Vivlos, followed by Stefanos. Performer Promise well back. Werther is third last. On its outside, Kiseki. And Albert is still the last one. Into that next corner in this tight turning 2,200 metres here at the Hunchin Racecourse. And Simon Ramses dictates the pace. Leads out by two from Tatsugo Geki. A little closer is Strong Titan. The fence is Mickey Rocket. Now Smart Layer losing some ground. Setono Diamond jockey. Christoph Lemaire goes four wide. Back in behind them is Dan Bright losing ground. Noble Mars kicks up the paint. Joining in is Vivlos out wider. In between the runners is Setono Crown. They start to swing home and Werther in behind them. Well back in the runners, Performer Promise. Setono Diamond looks to go up towards Mickey Rocket. They've got 300-350 metres to run. Still Mickey Rocket kicking along the fence. Here comes Werther. Werther down the middle. Oh, the cheekpiece is going to do the trick, but kicking up Mickey Rocket the rail. Werther issuing out the challenge. Mickey Rocket. Werther is striding up to it. Mickey Rocket. Werther. Mickey Rocket. They hit it. Mickey Rocket wins from Werther. And Noble Mars third. If you've got this trifecta, you could retire. In behind them came Vivlos. Then came Kiseki when it was all over. Followed in behind by Stefanos. Then Setono Diamond. Dan Bright. Performer Promise. Smart Layer. Setono Crown, Savint, Strong Titan. Well back was Albert pulling up quickly across the line. Simon Ramses and Tatsugo Geki.
More so for an each way investment, thinking maybe he'd run a place.
Yes, so it felt like a long time there.
So, yes, I think
Yeah, last group one, of course, was TM Operao.
非常に長い年月だったと思いますが、改めてこの勝利いかがでしょう。
まあ僕は若いつもりでいたんですけど、まあさすがにちょっと長すぎたんでね。
Well, yeah, まあ、I just haven't been able to win one.
勝ってオペラ王に報告したかったんですけど、まあでもやっとね胸張っていきたいと思います。
So finally.
レースを振り返ってみましても前を見るようなポジション先段でレースを進めましたがどんなことを考えてレースは展開していったんでしょうか。
まあ、ババアが乾いてくれたんで
yeah, the, turf's a little bit off.
いいところ取ろうと思ったんで、まあ、スタートが本当に上手に馬がなってくれたんでね
But,
もうそれが本当に心強かったと思います。
started, well, got into a good position.
道中馬のリズムジョッキーの手応えどうだったんですか。
まあ、前は流れてたんですけどももう、まあ、ロングスパートをかけようと思ってましたし、まあ、勝負どころだけついていければ絶対直線はね頑張ってくれる馬なので、ま
あ、
長くコンビ組ませてもらって、まあ、特徴を生かしたんでよかった
と思います。最後はワーザーが
襲いかかってきましたがどんな気持ちだったんですか。
いやもう外も全然もう分からなかったんですけどね、はい、もう最後まで足色変わらなかったんですごい馬だと思います。
Well, great horse.
今日は6万人を超えるファンの皆さんがこの競馬場に詰めかけました。そして全国では和田ジョッキーの G1 勝利を願っていた待っていたファンの皆さんがたくさんいらっしゃいます。ファンの皆さんにメッセージをお願いします。
そうですね、本当に なかなか勝てなくてもう悔しい思いもずっとしてき
たんでね、
まあ、負けてないという気持ちでね、なんとか続けてこれましたしね、本当にファンの皆さんのおかげだと思ってますしね、まあ、師匠の山本先生も見守ってくれてると思いますので、ね、本当にいい報告したいと思いますし、まあ、家族に本当に子供たちもね初めて生で見せることができたので
、良かったと思います。
ミキロケット見事17年ぶりの G1 勝利を果たした和田龍二騎手でした。大きな拍手をお願いします。
So a very relieved man, I think we could say, really after such a long time. Begin to think, well, will I ever win a Group 1 again?
I think he was generally trying to hold back the tears. He's not an openly emotional man. He likes to keep it all close to his chest, but